Good evening, Lucky Strike! I heard you missed us! We're back! You guys ready for a good time this evening?
Yeah!
This show is 6 months worth of work for the almighty Filazzo and 6 months worth of headache for his wife, Kim. So ladies and gentlemen, and this is the third year anniversary of Soundcheck Live! Thank you. early. So that first cut was, for a lot of you guys who don't know, that was from the theme from A Clockwork Orange, which a lot of the pioneers of synth pop has cited as the sort of inspiration that started that genre.
Playing the role of Derek Frank! Ladies and gentlemen, Mitchell Sigman. Synth number three, Sven Martin. And on synth number one, the man on the frohawk himself, the almighty Steve Frolazzo. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise in the drums. Joining us right now, Michael Odabashian. And on the lead vocals. Oh, wait a second. I forgot. It's been so long, I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Izzy Presley, and I am your unscripted, uncensored, loose cannon of a mega host for the evening. Woo-hoo! Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise on the vocals for Jude Crossan and Eliza James on the violin.
Thank you.
In the cold bed, freezing breath on the window pane, lying waiting. The man in dark and picture frames, and he speaks of the fool.
This makes the things of me.
Jude Crossing.
I'm not afraid to die. staying on stage the whole night, man. What are you talking about?
You might get high. does it feel? Treat me like you do when you lay your hands upon me and tell me who you are. I thought I was mistaken. I thought I heard your words. Tell me how do I feel? Tell me now how do I feel? Those who came before me lived through their vocation. From the past until completion, they will turn away no more. And still find it so hard to say what I need to say. But I'm not quite sure you'll tell me just how I should feel today. I see shit in the marble. I can't shadow bay. But it wasn't for your misfortune, I'd be a heavenly person today. And I thought I was mistaken, and thought I heard you speak. Tell me how do I feel? Tell me now how should I feel? Now I'm standing here waiting. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Appreciate it very much. All right. This is the first song. Let's start at the beginning of the end.